Hello guys, let's understand question 19. Using mathematical induction, prove that d by dx of x to the power n is equal to n into x to the power n minus 1 for all positive integers n. The answer to this question is, given equation is d by dx of x to the power n is equal to nx to the power n minus 1. We need to show that d by dx of x to the power n is equal to nx to the power n minus 1 for all positive integers n. Now, for n is equal to 1, this symbolizes g by dx of x to the power 1 is equal to 1 into x to the power 1 minus 1. That is 1 into x to the power 0. That is equal to 1. Hence, true for n is equal to 1. For n is equal to k, this symbolizes t of x to the power k upon dx is equal to k into x to the power k minus 1. Hence, true for n is equal to k. For n is equal to k plus 1, d of x to the power k plus 1 upon dx is equal to d into x to the power k upon dx, which is equal to dx upon dx into x to the power k plus x into dx to the power k upon dx, which is equal to x to the power k, dx by dx is 1, plus x into k into x to the power k minus 1 is equal to x to the power k plus k into x to the power k, which is equal to k plus 1 into x to the power k. Hence, n is equal to k plus 1 is true whenever n is equal to k is true. Therefore, by principle of mathematical induction, we can say that d by dx of x to the power n is equal to n x to the power n minus 1 is true for all positive integers n.